Shield Technology. Welcome. In this video we will show you how to view your cameras using the iWatch DVR software from your Windows PC. First, from your DVR, go into System Information and take note of your DVR's IP address. Method number 1. From the main menu go to Configure. Then find System Information on the second menu. Method number 2. From the drop-down menu find the I for System Information. Take note of your DVR's IP address. Then go into the network setup and take note of the DVR's port number. Note that the IP address found under System Information is a local area network IP address and not a public or wide area network IP address. Your local IP address will only work with iWatch DVR from computers connected directly to your home network with cable or by Wi-Fi. To access your DVR remotely using iWatch DVR, you will need either your public IP address or the QR code for the DVR. If you have the QR code, the process is very simple. From your computer, open your favorite internet browser. On the address bar, type http://app.shieldcctv.com and press enter. On the page that loads, click on the link for iWatch DVR for Windows and the software will start downloading. If you do not have the QR code but you are in your home network, you can use the local IP address you got from the DVR. Note that the port number must be entered after the IP address if the port is not 80. You will be asked for the username and password. If the DVR still has factory settings, then the username is admin and the password is 123456. Then you will see the option to download iWatch DVR for Windows. Click on that link and the software will start downloading. If you previously opened the DVR port on your home network to allow remote access, then you can use your public IP address instead of the QR code to access your DVR from iWatch DVR. If you do not know your public IP address, simply go to Google and any computer in the same local area network on as the DVR and search for what is my IP. The search result is your IP address. The public IP address will not work for viewing the DVR from your home network and your local IP address will not work to view remotely. Open the iWatch DVR application, which should be on your downloads folder, for the host. Enter either your QR code, your local IP address if you are connected to your home network, or your public IP address if you are on any other network. For the port, enter 80 or the port found under network settings on your DVR if it was changed. For the user, enter admin or your username if you created one. For the password, enter 123456 or your password if it was changed. Press connect and after a few seconds your camera should show. Press the X on the top left of the window to close the connection at any time. Copy iWatch DVR file to your desktop or pin it to your taskbar for easy access. When you reopen the application, you will see your previous connections in the drop-down menu for the host. That will be all for this video. Thank you for watching. To stay up to date with Shield technology, please subscribe to our channel and bookmark shieldcctv.com. Shield technology.